Wow, don't tell me. Ray, what's up? How are you doing? Don't tell me I've been playing this game without the screen capture up. Yeah, my sister was mean as hell to me. Yeah, Ray. Yeah, I have two kids. Two kids. Two kids that are female. I'm not a pimp or player or anything. I don't have more than one woman.
That must be a piece of one of the mosaics. And hey, someone has scribbled
Yeah,
something.
my sister and I are really close too now. We don't live very close to each other though, that sucks. Three kids, wow. Woo, seven kids, Ray. Woo! That'll keep you busy. That's for sure. My two girls, they keep me busy, so I can only imagine.
The mosaic depicts the upper class leaving the planet. The lower class remains behind. Whoa, those guys are really fed up. They shout at the traders and shove barbecue lighters and sausages on giant forks in their faces. Must have been Barbecue Thursday.
Oh, that's awesome, Miss Jinx. That is cool. Yeah. I'll be seeing my family on Christmas Eve. You think your ovaries just broke? I wouldn't mind having one more. I wouldn't mind trying for a boy. Just, you know, every guy wants a boy. So that's what I need to go for. It's like I need to study for a test to have a boy. I need to study for the test of making a boy. Yeah. That sounds really weird. You'll give me, but I want my own boy, Midnight. I don't want a giveaway boy. Shwasted face. It's shwasted. Oh yeah. Nothing wrong with getting shwasted.
The mosaic depicts a bunch of little guys.
A
They
bunch of
seem
little
to be
guys.
building something. The raggedy-clad little
I
guy
haven't
is
been
carrying
wasted in a
giant stuffed
long, long
bird
time.
with
I don't drink a
steel
whole
grip.
lot.
The fancily clad ones stand at the side and design fancy ornaments. Hey, that's the Ascension Station, the departure to Elysium, and I'm there too.
No. Yeah, how'd that work? Hey.
I believe there's a tool that was specifically designed to remove dirt. At least, I think Tony once mentioned something like
Yeah,
that.
drinking just I don't know. I don't have to drink a whole lot to start feeling sick, you know? And I hate that feeling that you get sick off alcohol. So, you know, I'll drink every now and then, but I never get wasted. I might get a nice buzz and leave it at that.
Time is on my side. Today, I am gonna leave Deponia. The clock stopped.
Yeah, Miss Jinx. That's how I am too. Like holidays, I'll probably drink a little bit this
The
weekend.
input panel for the elevator code. We used to have one of those at our front door until I found out the password.
It's about
U-F-U. That wasn't it. Maybe this?
It'll be about time to sneeze. I hate being sick. I've
tried that, but what else could it be? I can't see whether it's full or not. Plus, I don't have a match to shed light on the bottom. Too bad.
This playthrough shouldn't take too... Well, when I drink, I usually drink hard liquor. Yeah, I like tequila and vodka, so... I don't really like beer. It fills me up way too much. Oh, man. Guys. You'll pee on stuff? Why would you do that for? Why do you want to pee on stuff? Damn it. I'm a lightweight too, Jinx. Trust me, I'm a lightweight too. And this weekend I might have a couple drinks because I haven't... This is going to be the first weekend in a good 2 months that either I haven't worked or I didn't have my kids with me. So I might drink a little bit this weekend. We'll see. It might be good for stream. But yeah. I only have like one or two mixed drinks when I drink, and that does me in right there. I get kind of goofy. I'm goofy anyway, so. You peed on your buddy's foot one time. I had a dog one time. I had a friend come over, and he's knocking on the door, and my dog ran out, and he just hiked his leg and peed right on his leg. My friends and I thought it was hilarious. The guy knocking on my door didn't really care for it, but you know what? We had a good time out of it. Yeah, I got some nasty water. If that's water, oh my gosh, it's all glowing and stuff. I'm just ready to get this game over with. I just want to see how it ends. And then I'll take a break, eat some food, since I just got off work an hour ago. There you go, Midnight. I got plenty of liquor in the freezer. I don't need any more. I got moonshine and I got whiskey, cinnamon whiskey. Oh, that's good with apple cider too. Mix that up. That is. Ah, she's an RN. Well, that's good, man. That's good money right there. Nothing wrong with that.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I hope the historians will never learn about this bit.
I got some cinnamon whiskey. It's not Fireball. It's actually called Cinerator, and it's like a 91 proof. Oh, that's cool, Ray. Don't worry. I'm glad you're here, though. I definitely understand gaming while being here. I appreciate you being here, though. It's fun. You won't let her have beer. Wow. Red ping. That's terrible, Ray. That's not good at all. Yeah, I don't blame you, Ray. I don't blame you. Hey, Jinx, were you playing Battlefield 4 last night? I can't remember. Because I wouldn't mind trying to get into some Battlefield. 19 and 7? I'd take 19 and 7 all day, Ray. That's good. I bought a controller yesterday for my Call of Duty gaming, and I think I'm going to stick with keyboard and mouse. My aim with those controllers is just terrible. Just terrible. This is called Deponia. It's just a point and click adventure game. I get into these games. I like the stories to them.
Depicts the cable boat leaving Deponia, just like I will be doing soon. And hey, someone has scribbled something on it. It must be the password for the elevator. At least it's written right over the picture of the elevator.
Yeah, I need to check out Battlefield 4 for sure.
Mosaic is missing. Crap.
Midnight, are you saying that the guy tried to get your wife to go home with him? Because that's not good. That's not good at all, man.
Well, will you believe that? The stone won't stick.
Yeah, that's not good. I will, Jinx. I will, definitely. I'll give it a shot. I have Battlefield 3. Oh, 19-4. Good game, Ray. Good game. GG.
Someone has scribbled something on it. It must be the password for the elevator.
No!
It's written right over the picture of the elevator clock, exactly
no.
where a piece of the mosaic is missing.
Put the piece of mosaic.
You'll have to use some extraordinary dexterity. There are still more pieces.
Oh my goodness.
Well, no problem. I'll have that solved in no time.
Oh my god. Did you? Like, when I'm playing Black Ops 2 on the PS3, I do pretty good. Bushi! What's up, dude? How are you doing, man? How are you? I hope you're doing well. Wow. Yeah, Bushi, it's like Broken Sword, it's a point and click. Some of my favorite kind of games, man, to be honest with you. They're good for just being a chill stream, you know, right now. But, you know, my stream will get a little bit better later on tonight. Since I don't have to work, you know. What's going on the 21st, Midnight? Tell us, man, tell us! We must know! We need to know all about it. Ah! Accusation, what's up, dude? How you doing? That don't go there. Oh, Midnight, that is so cool, man. 12 years. That's good. That's a long time, man. That is a long time. Congrats on that. That's actually, that's something really to be proud of, man, because, you know, not a lot of people will even make it a few years. So congrats on that, man. For sure. Yeah. I was married once too. It didn't last very long. But that's what happens when you catch your wife cheating on you. But that's a story for another day. Well, that's good, Accusation. I'm glad that you and Bushi have been married that long. You nutcase. Kappa Kappa. Kappa Kappa. Oh, they got remarried. See, Jinx, that's cool. That is really cool. There's nothing wrong with that.
Huh? Why doesn't this fit? I guess I'll just have to press harder.
Yeah. Girls love jewelry, man.
Still not right.
Nothing wrong with
I'll
that.
Get there. In! Go in! Damn thing! You're supposed to.
Ah!
Uh-oh. What about the elevator code now? Damn it.
Uh-oh. What do we do?
Huh. Now the shard is hopelessly destroyed, but the chewing gum still looks alright.
Oh, Pandora!
But it's no better than it was before.
Yeah, jewelry's always good. Jewelry's good.
The system reboots. The code for the elevator has been reset. Here comes the new one. Something really cool. R-U-F-U-S. Oh, yeah.
What a dork. That gets you a better mic. That would be good. Midnight, do you stream, buddy?
U-F-U-S. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? The password is Rufus. I've said it myself. Or have I gone crazy?
Hi, kitty. That's cool, Midnight. I'll have to check you out, buddy. Well, so far, Bushi. I need to finish the Hunger Games series. That's what I need to do. Cutscene! Cutscene hype! Have a wife.
Bruiser? What are they doing here? Is this a trap? Is Cletus an ally of the Organon? Well, I guess I'll have to take a closer look to find out. And why not?
Yeah. I'm still on the second Hunger Games.
The Ascension Code. That's what
I need to finish it up. Like, I bought the second movie and I still haven't watched it because I haven't finished the second book.
I've never been so close.
Oh, Game of Thrones. Oh, I did a playthrough. I did a playthrough for Game of Thrones, the first episode. So good. That game is amazing. Telltale can make some awesome adventure games. Miss Jinx. That's good to know. That's good to know. Coach 4! What is up? Welcome! How are you doing, man? What is up to the best beard on Twitch? I am a little sick. You can't hear me? You can't hear? That's weird. Can you guys hear me? Ah! I hope you guys are all having a great day today. I'm glad you all are here. It's so great having people come hang out with me. So great. Okay, I thought you could, Miss Jinx. Coach, not sure, Coach, if you can hear me yet or not. Hopefully you can. Okay, you can hear now. Good. Good. Ah, you refreshed. Okay. Good. Glad to hear it. Accusation, this is Deponia. It's a point and click. For sure, best beer on Twitch. Well, thank you, Coach. Thank you, Coach. I plan on continuing to grow it, especially through winter. Springtime, I might trim it up. I don't know. It depends on how good it's looking.
Are you sure that this Rufus character is naive enough to bring your fiancé here?
Absolutely. He's a self-centered, greedy rat. The expectation to get to Elysium will lure him. A greedy rat? Why, that lousy...
I really don't understand what you see in this woman, Cletus. As far as I'm concerned, she's simply an unpredictable risk for our joint venture.
Believe me, after everything she did, I'd prefer to leave her behind on Deponia, too. But I need the Ascension codes to return to Elysium. And unfortunately, those codes are only stored in her brain implant. No goal, no Ascension codes. And without Ascension codes, there's no joint venture.
I don't like it. Ulysses will have us both executed if he finds out that your companion is...
Shush. There he comes.
What the heck?
Please, Biff. report. There's still no trace of the Deponian prime controller, sir.
Then what are you waiting for? Carry on with your search. Even through this drone, the stench is unbearable. At last, it's time to put our plan into action.
Yes, as you wish, prime controller, sir. Let's get to work. The faster we're done here, the better.
I entirely agree. I'll have a look around the platform to see if this Rufus has already arrived. You'd better stay in the background.
Quit eating my hoodie strings, cat. You're crazy. You're a crazy kitten.
Wait a minute.
And you get hair all over my shirt.
He looks just like me. Maybe not as attractive as me, but... and I don't like what they were talking about. I didn't get everything they said, but... they're certainly up to no good, and I can never allow Goal to fall into the Organon's hands. First, I'm gonna have a word with this Cletus. Junk help him if he tries to deceive me. Greasy hairdo, ugly cape, and stiff collar. What does Goal see in this wuss?
Wuss. What's up with this wuss?
Cletus, Rufus, finally, I face you. Wrong. It's me facing you. That's what you think. I was facing you at least 3 seconds earlier. Keep telling yourself that, buddy boy. Enough with the discourtesies. Where is Goal? She's safe. Well, that's just perfect. Genius. No, you're the genius. We had a deal. You were supposed to bring Goal to me, and then I'd have taken you to Elysium. No Goal, no deal. So what now? So, the deal is still on. Only your side of the bargain, and yours, ladies first.
He's so backwards and forward.
Why should I trust you? Why should I trust you? I asked first. What's the agreement between you and the Organon? Well, why shouldn't I just tell you? Deponia is going to be blown up. What? Oh yes, I'd forgotten that I'm speaking to a Neanderthal. Deponia, boom. Boom? Boom. The whole stinking pile.
Females with mood swings. That never happens, right, Ray?
We placed the order years ago. What do you think the Organons do all day? Delouse their mechanical beards? What will happen to the Deponians?
Well, scientifically speaking, they'll be converted to energy.
Theologically...
okay, Ray, okay.
There won't be a star in the night sky.
Right on.
Whoa, that's serious. Well, to be honest, Deponia is believed to be uninhabited. After all, the surface was declared uninhabitable eons ago.
Just when the controlled destruction was imminent, rumors started to appear.
Supposedly, there were humans on Deponia, they said. That's why the elders appointed an inspector.
Thanks, Midnight.
And now, guess who this inspector is? I am, you troglodyte.
I see. Oh. One thing that I don't understand, besides the meaning of the word troglodyte, why didn't the Organon report that there are people on Deponia? They know we live here. After all, they've been terrorizing us for years. They impose customs duties, they block trading routes, and they steal babies in the Northern Quadrant, which, might just be a rumor. Ulysses had his reasons to keep Elysians in the dark. But now you know the truth.
How do you use chat in theater mode?
Okay, that means that Deponia won't be blown up, right? No, wrong. Ulysses explained it to me, and we've come to an agreement. My report to the elders will state that the planet is indeed uninhabited. Deponia will be blown up after all. Do you have any problems with that? I mean, what's it to you? You'll be safe in Elysium when that happens, won't you? Well, you do want to get to Elysium, right?
Yeah,
Sure. I use dark mode. I use a better Twitch TV. I like it a lot. Oh, okay. It's right next to the screen.
Blow up Deponia? That seems a bit extreme. I mean, okay, it stinks. It's not really a looker. It's not really a place for someone like me. But I know a few people who are attached to this pile of junk, which might have something to do with the fact that they live here and all. I mean, I'll admit, they are all idiots who wouldn't even recognize a hero if he happened to set fire to their cabbages. But blow it up. Yes, blow it up. Demolish, cremate, eradicate, just like that.
Whoa. Yeah, that's what I'm using, Bushi.
I don't care at all, but Goal won't like it. Well, you're not wrong with that assumption. Goal has proven herself to be a risk, but that's been taken care of. What's that? That is a consciousness cartridge. To be precise, it's a memory backup of Goal's personality. I knew that. Goal's whole character is stored on it, including all her memories, up until she first laid eyes on Deponia and its inhabitants. She will never know what happened here.
May I?
Hands off! That's not a toy!
But it's sparkling.
I think I've missed something here. But you haven't missed that Deponia is about to be blown up, have you?
Yeah, yeah. Boom, and so on.
And that I have to inspect Deponia on orders from Elysium.
To examine rumors about life on the surface.
Yes, got that too. And will I tell them the truth?
No. You'll keep your mouth shut about life on Deponia so that Deponia will get blown up anyway.
Ho-ho! Bravo! You really did understand everything. Yes! Oh boy, am I good. I'm so incredibly good. Well, I will never let that happen.
Well, in that case, we don't have a deal. Too bad. You would have liked life in Elysium. Let me just quickly contact the Organon so that they can...
Really? It doesn't, Ray?
I wasn't finished yet. I'll never let that happen.
That's crazy.
It's something that somebody somewhat attached to Deponia would say. I, on the other hand, All right, great. There's no one who hates Deponia more than I do.
Oh yes, how much
I don't think I've ever used theater mode.
It stinks. Well, your deodorant does that too. My what? There's nothing but trash around here.
Yes, company included.
I deserve better.
That I highly doubt.
McJohn, what's up, dude?
There are only idiots.
About to sneeze.
And you're living proof of that.
Okay, let's just say I hate this.
Oh,
place.
Man.
I don't know. It appears to suit you well.
Say I can't place. Sneeze. It wants. I want to sneeze, but I can't do it. I'm so stuffy. Prince, what's up, dude?
And the water smells like it hasn't had a bath for months.
Yeah, how are you? Well, thanks for coming to say. I'm trying to sneeze, John. Thanks for coming to say hi, Prince.
The whole planet is a trash heap.
All right, Ray, take care of that one-year-old.
You want me to get my ass in
Prince, that's cool, bud. Thanks for coming to say hi, though, man. Thank you, thank you. That's awesome, dude. What are you doing in Germany, anyway?
Be freaking mayor of freaking garbage town? The job that even the noble master dodger of responsibility didn't want? Count me out. You hear me, Dad? Count me out. And you know something else? I hope you fell into a manure tank. I'll wave goodbye when I pass you on my way to Elysium. Look at me. Who's the filthy little litter bug now? Huh? Who's the litter bug now?
All right, Prince. Sounds good, buddy. Thanks for coming
okay.
by.
Hey, you really do seem to hate
okay, me. Okay.
You think?
So, the deal is still on?
Only if you keep your side of the bargain.
And you, yours.
Ladies first.
Grrr. The Organon really plans to blow up Deponia?
Exactly. The whole stinking pile of rubbish.
That's nice, Prince. Do you have getting to work with your girlfriend.
All right, great. There's no one who hates Deponia more than I do.
Oh, yes. How much do you hate Deponia?
Why are we...
Okay, let's just...
Why do you bear such a striking resemblance to me?
You've got that wrong.
$300,000? Holy crap.
You wish. You look more like me than I look like you. Only I am much less ugly. Oh yeah? Well, you're even much, much...
Yeah, I work for a union.
Yes. Have you looked in a mirror lately? Yeah, that's one of my favorite pastimes.
Ray, what time is it where you're at right now?
Stop repeating everything I say. Only if you stop repeating everything I say. But you're the one who's repeating everything I say. No, it's you. No, it's you. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
Dang, Prince. That's insane, dude.
I'll go and fetch gold, finally. Off, damn. This guy's luggage. I bet he forgot the bolt cutter. Of course not. Huh. You never know when you have to cut through a wire fence. No.
7:30 a.m. Oh, you're Australian. That's awesome. Good deal. It is 4:27 p.m. here. Yeah, I know where you're at, Prince. Yep, you're on same time zone as me, McJohn. Yep. Eastern Standard Time.
I can't get any closer. The Organons would see me.
Gas is like $2.07 a gallon right now, where I live.
Deadly projectile weapon. Check.
Ah, Miss Jinx, you and your California time. Yeah, $2.07 exactly. Yeah, it's really good price right now. I haven't seen it this low in like close to 10 years. Yeah, and I go to Kroger for my gas, so I get 20 cents off per gallon. 2 euros and 20 cents there. Dang, man.
Ammunition, check.
All right, I got my slingshot. Bushi, you're in the UK? That is awesome.
Keep calm.
I love that there's a lot of people here from overseas. So cool.
Just like this whole planet should. So please carry on.
£1.30 a liter.
Can't get any closer. The Organons would see me.
Ugh.
I can't do it. It's right in the sight of the Organons. Time for another stroke of genius.
Thank you. Oh man, so it's like 10:30 there and you just drank a coffee. That's not good, man. Not good at all.
Together with the lampshade, the flag looks exactly like Cletus's cape. Now all that's missing is the greasy hairdo.
How do I get the greasy hairdo? Oh, absolutely, Bushi. And I love people. I mean, I am a people person through and through. I say that's my personality that way is the best thing about me. I'm not trying to toot my own horn by any means, but I'm a very, very big people person, and I love talking to people. And you know, that I started my YouTube channel doing playthroughs and stuff. And I wasn't really enjoying it. And then I started doing Twitch not long ago, and especially since the raid, I've had so many new people talking to me. Like, you guys are in my chat when I first started streaming today, and it's been so good to be able to sit here and chat with you guys. And it's just incredible. I love it. I love it so much. I am a talker, Prince. I love to talk to people. Love it. I wish you'd be able to stream, Prince. I wish you'd be able to stream. I know you're really, really busy with work and everything, though, so that's definitely understandable.
I can't see whether it's full or not. Plus, I don't have a match to shed light on the bottom. Too bad.
Okay.
This will be even cooler than my old lampshade routine.
Yeah, like I have a hard time really, really chatting while playing a game and talking about the game when I'm playing, but you know, I really enjoy having a chat that I can look over at real quick and, you know, continue the conversation with and everything. It's amazing. That's awesome, Midnight. Hey, Step, how you doing, man? Prince. Yeah, work on Barn's channel. I'm subscribed to Barn on Twitch and on YouTube. So, that'd be cool.
Not yet. One tiny little detail is still missing, so they'll fall for my elaborate disguise. Darkness.
Oh, okay. Step, I am doing well, buddy. I am doing well. Thank you for asking.
Let's go. This time, I have surpassed myself.
Ray, I have a place.
Who goes there?
It's me.
I have a PS4, a Wii U, and my PC, of course.
I just wanted to stretch my legs for a minute. You can't really see.
Oh, look at Step knowing what I got already. Good job, man. Yeah, McJohn. What state are you in, buddy?
Didn't forget about our agreement.
How could I?
So you do have the cartridge.
Yes.
Well, where is
it? Yeah, I knew you were
scatterbrain.
I must have
I knew you were modding his channel there, Prince.
Time is running out.
Yeah, Ray, we can definitely do that. Oh, McJohn, I'm in Indiana as well, buddy. I live in Indiana. I'm not on PS4 right now, Midnight. All right, Prince, I'll definitely consider that, buddy. I'll definitely consider that. Yeah, I'm on PC right now, Midnight. Yep, Indiana. It's terribly cold. It's like 27 degrees out where I'm at, I do believe. Because, Ray, the life of a mother is not easy. They want to torture you.
The Organon said something about a backup cartridge, but that is none of your business. You take me to Go, and I'll take you along to Elysium. We didn't agree on anything beyond that. So I guess we won't be trading junk ball cards. No. I need the backup cartridge. Oh, I'll have to disappoint you. It won't be
Miss Jinx! Rub it in, girl, rub it in.
What pray tell do you need?
I saw that, the block and load game. I've been kind of looking at it. But I'm not, I don't know. Dang, Midnight, 5 a.m. Alright, Prince, thank you so much for hanging out, buddy. Thank you. Hopefully see you again soon.
Goal is unconscious.
Ooh, what dang. Yeah, 6-hour drive, man. You better get started on that, bud.
Great, but
yes, drive
implant?
Safe for
is
sure.
Is the implant still working? I think so, yeah. What do you mean you think so? Without Goal's implant, I'll never be able to leave Deponia. So why don't you give me that damn cartridge so I can go and wake her up? Yes, yes, okay, fine. Here's the cartridge. But as soon as she's awake, you'll bring her here immediately. Understand?
Yeah, it's 27 here, girl. So, yeah, you got it made with 60s. See ya, Prince. Take care, buddy.
Organons would see me.
Well, why am I not wearing the costume?
Genius. Let's go. This time, I have surpassed myself.
Stop! Who goes there?
It's me, Cletus.
Well?
Well, what?
The cartridge. Did you find it?
Of course. Here it is. Don't panic.
Where?
Sly, I don't know if I'll be doing armor tonight, man. Since I did it yesterday, I might switch it up a little bit. I'll see. I might, though, dude. I might. You'll just have to keep check. I don't know yet.
I beg of you a bit more courtesy. Don't forget, we're all working to reach the same goal here. Let the ambassador pass. The faster he finds this Rufus person, and by extension the Ascension Codes, the sooner we can follow through with our mission.
As you wish, sir.
I do believe that the ambassador has very well understood the seriousness of our current situation. I'm sure he is aware that he has only this one chance to retrieve the Ascension Codes. And if that fails...
See, I might get Advanced Warfare on my PS4. I'm not sure yet.
Of course.
I won't get it for the place or the PC.
Oh boy, that was was pretty close. I think I can get rid of the disguise for now. I doubt they'll fall for that a second time.
Hey, John, don't be bored, man. All right, guys, give me just a second. I need to go use the restroom real quick. I'll be right back.
All right.
All right, Sly, that's cool, man. Woo, back. All right, then. The elevator music. I'm back! You got that delay thing going on between you. Uh-oh. Goal's gone. The game, it's hard to describe what it's about. He tried to leave this place called Deponia, and he didn't make it. And he was on this, like, airship, and one of the girls fell off the airship and landed in Deponia. And he fell too, and he's trying to save her. And this weird race of military guys that are trying to get her. And, It's kind of a mess. It's kind of crazy. I like it, though. Don't save her. Save myself. I gotta save her. Look at that. Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, Bushi. Freaking. Mist. Mist was what was going on when I was a kid. That's what I was playing. And, I remember not long ago. Well, no, when I was a little younger than teenager. The whole thing was Grim Fandango. I never have got to play Grim Fandango. Never have got to play Grim Fandango. The Longest Journey was really, really good. The Longest Journey was good. Alright, Midnight, go take a little cat nap, buddy. I'll be streaming for another like 5 hours. I'm doing a later stream tonight. So it's all good, man. It's all good.
The trace ends at this fence.
Yeah, it's so weird that the point and clicks are on the app stores now. So crazy. But yeah, definitely step. Definitely check them out. Definitely check them out.
A monster must have abducted Cole. No normal human being could open that with bare hands.
That's funny. That's funny.
Well, free choice. Ouch! Not this one. Ouch! Oh, God! Huh. This one respects me. I'll take it. Hey! This isn't a syringe at all. I've literally found the straw in a needle stack. Who else can claim such a thing about himself?
This guy is crazy. Oh boy. a popper on Twitch. Yeah, you're pretty active in Tink's stream. I wish she'd jump in here. Daggone it.
Looks like somebody doesn't want to be followed, but you're not getting rid of me that easily. I am like herpes. A cool version of herpes.
Did he just say that? I'm like a version of herpes. A cool version of herpes. Oh man.
Wow, a real whale. I always wanted Dad to take me to the aquarium, but he was right. There was only room enough for me in that fish tank. Huh, the whale looks hungry.
He does. He's gonna eat you. Aww, that sucks! I talked to her a bit on her stream yesterday, though. So that was cool. What sucked, Dre? 11, 10, and 9. Hey, at least you were positive. Right? Come back to life, please. I hope I'm not freezing bad for you, man. I saw somebody post that on Twitter, Bushi. I wish I could have saw that. I don't know if it was K-Dog that said that. Yeah, that's... Oh man, I wish I would have saw that though. He fell asleep on stream. That's cool as hell. That's hilarious. That is awesome. That is. Put the video in the corner of her screen. That is awesome! Did she highlight any of that? Because that would have been awesome. Desmond. That's hilarious. That is awesome. I've came close to doing that. I've came really, really close to falling asleep on stream. That was on one of my very first streams. I did like 8 hours. And, oh man.
Let there be light.
Glowing fish bait.
Fishy.
Oh, that's awesome, Bushi. You didn't even realize it.
Behind the cracked window.
Ah.
Stupid animal.
I really hope that she did record that, because I've got to see that. India Chiefs, what's up? How you doing, man?
What?
Welcome to Bozo's Trash Trawler. I'm Bozo.
Don't shoot! I'm unarmed!
What? I don't want to shoot you.
Listen, I don't want any trouble. I'll just get my girlfriend and we'll leave. No reason to get violent.
Oh, that's the Elysian you were talking about?
Doc, what are you doing here? Did this pirate kidnap you too? Don't worry, I'll save you.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm not a pirate, and I didn't kidnap anyone either.
Well, that was easy. I haven't got much time. I need to keep the Organon from blowing up Deponia.
What? Why should the Organon blow up Deponia?
I can't tell you anymore. I'm on the track of a conspiracy of enormous proportions.
I'm doing good, Indian. I've got a cold. I'm real stuffy and nasally, and it's in my throat.
Well,
so that kind of sucks, but other than that, I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good.
I have to find a way to wake up Goal.
Well, then you come aboard the right trawler. I know a lot about brain implants.
Just like me.
I guess the cartridge was damaged. Hand it over for a second.
Just press the eject button.
Hey, keep away or you'll board the pain train.
Pain train? Who do you think I am? Just wanted to help you.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, that's crazy.
Almost dropped it. Hold your horses.
I just worked. It is almost 5 p.m. my time, and I have been working since 3 a.m. And I got off at 3 p.m., so I worked a 12-hour day today.
That was the complicated part, right?
And I am tired, but I'm going to stream so I can talk to you guys. Because I've missed you guys all day, and I want to hang out.
Ah, yes. What's your diagnosis?
The battery's down?
Well, in that case, there's nothing...
Yeah, go ahead and post it, Bushi. Go ahead, buddy.
You're just messing with me.
But hold on. I don't know. Wait. Let me make sure Nightbot's not on here. Yeah, you should be good to post it, man.
Well, this shouldn't be a problem at all. Clean the pins and reinsert it.
You mean I should dust? You sound like my ex-girlfriend.
Yeah, I gotta make my money, man. I love streaming, but I gotta keep my job.
Something like that.
It's got my insurance for the kids and everything. Welcome back, Step.
What? Where am I? Cletus? Is that you?
Far from it. It's me, Rufus.
What happened to you, Indian?
Ring a bell?
No, I don't know you. I don't know any of you. How did I get here? Help! Help!
Oops, wrong cartridge.
So, did you clean the contact pins yet?
I'm almost done.
Hurry up! It's not good for the head if the conscience gets disconnected for too long.
Don't I know it? I hope they don't.
Oh, broke your hand in three places? How did you do that? Yeah, Bushi, you may post.
Well, can I help in any way?
Nice try, but I'm not gonna fall for it.
I'm not conning you. I...
Don't even try, Blackbeard. If I find out you've done anything to the girl...
Well, I'd never. What do you mean? She was like that when I first found her. I thought she could use a doctor.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum, right?
What? No. I...
Welcome back, McJohn.
I thought so. I suggest a truce. Not because I'm scared of you, but out of consideration for the lady, okay?
I don't even have any weapons.
Are you calling me a coward? If you want to fight, you just have to say so.
What's going on?
Yeah, Step, it's quite a lot better quality, man. It's got a better lens on it and everything, yeah. Look better.
How can you bear to be in this stinking pirate's den?
I've just cleaned it up.
Oh, yeah? Well, the rear ends of sea cows smell better than you.
Maybe I'll give it another good mopping later.
Ha ha! By Neptune's navel, to the port side! Arr! And don't you get in our way, you hear? You can burn and loot as much as
you want. Yeah, I'll check that out soon, Bushi.
Right now, I need some expertise in precision engineering.
Well? I've studied precision engineering. I've even had 3 years of...
Yeah, spare me your stories about your looting expeditions, Mr. Teach. I'm dealing
Don't with... Don't die, Bushi! We all need you, Bushi! Nightbot's not on right now. Nightbot took a nap.
Release Doc.
But he's booked a passage to the floating black market.
Oh, yeah? And your mother has booked for two, I suppose.
Hey, Leave my old mother out of this. Whatever this is.
Touché, Captain. Touché. I'm gonna keep my eye on you.
I'm just sitting here.
That's right. That's right.
I'll probably play Black Ops a little bit. I want to check out this thing that Bushi posted. Oh my gosh! That dude is totally passed out. That is awesome. That dude is totally passed out. I love it. That's cool. Bushi, that is great, dude. That is great. All right, Indian.
I wouldn't take that feather duster. I use it to clean the tanks.
Sounds promising enough. If you can clean a tank with it, then it must work twice as well for a measly cartridge. I know what I'm doing.
Told her that she looked like a potato? Oh my god. These trolls are bad. They're terrible. What did she say about it?
Hey, you've stolen my key.
And you have kidnapped my girlfriend.
She was not kidnapped, and I can put her back out into the cold if you prefer.
And how are you gonna do that all without a key?
Not a problem. My door is always open.
So, you shouldn't be wondering when things get stolen around here all the time.
Miss Jinx, did she call him a fuck? Because I can't. Because it bleeps it out.
There. Open. Let's get rid of
Rather look like a potato than cabbage? No, definitely that. Yeah.
What have we here? A small brush, miniature bellows, a sealed pack of hand wipes.
Oh, a faggot.
Cartridge, not refurbish a doll's house. Ah, yes. This looks
That's hilarious.
A steel brush.
That is awesome.
A bottle of degreaser. I'll leave the girly stuff.
Potatoes taste better too. I'd rather eat potatoes than cabbages. Just saying.
Goal's memory is stored on it. Caution advised.
Oh my shit.
That's just a tiny speck of dust. We'll have that cleaned up in no time.
Dusty. Clean. What's your contact pins are the only thing. Alright, Ray. Sounds good. Sounds good.
The duster has dusted everything with dust.
Oh, and no.
Oh, no. Grease spot. I'll have to give it the once over.
Uh-oh. Not good.
another grease spot? What the? Even more lint?
Not much has happened in the last 2 minutes. I'm cleaning this cartridge right now.
What a mess. Blah, no good. What a mess.
This is called Deponia. It's a point and click adventure game. The Christmas lollies, what's that, Ray? You'll have to help me with my uncultured mind. The beard stroke, step, dude. On my first stream back in October, people were talking about the beard stroke. They were. It was real. It was a real thing.
No! I already raised enough dust with this. What a mess. More dust. Perfect. Steel brush on Gold's consciousness chip? Only if I absolutely can't avoid it. Only if I absolutely can't avoid it. Only if I absolutely can't avoid it. Only if I absolutely can't
avoid it. Well, what am I doing wrong?
This doesn't have to be cleaned yet. I'm not giving up yet. I'm not giving up yet.
That's true, Bushi. And when it's long.
Only if I absolute. Only if I.
Why can't I?
Oh no, this is beyond help. Good thing I still have an ace up my sleeve. No! The cartridge is filthy enough already. Time for a bigger caliber. Ta-da!
Uh-huh.
Ta-da! Ta-da! Good as new!
There we go.
Scratches could have come from anywhere.
So, did you clean the contact pins yet?
Yep, all clean and shiny.
Very good.
Rocky Road ice cream? Bushi, I chew on my beard too, man. What the hell? We're crazy.
Scratches before.
What? Oh, those. I noticed them before. Inconceivable how those young ladies treat their brain implants these days, isn't it?
Yes.
The beard helps me with the cold on my face. I hate having cold face.
Well, a couple of scratches. They can't be too grave, can they?
Talking about grave, has someone engraved his name and a little heart on there?
You better give that back. It'll work just fine.
Well, it has to.
The only Rocky Road I know is Rocky Road ice cream, Ray.
What? Where am I? Cletus? Is that you? No. Give me a second. You are Ralphie.
Rufus.
I recognize you. There was that big hole. And then, I remember a hospital ward. There were other people too. Deponians. So it is true. Deponia's inhabited the Organon Lyteros. I have to contact Cletus.
Well, that's almost a good idea. Just almost, unfortunately. Your oh-so-wonderful fiancé is in cahoots with the Organon.
Cletus's... What? My head.
Maybe you should sit down first.
But...
No, I don't know that, Ray. I've never heard of that. No. Step is 12. Yes, you will have a majestic beard. A majestic beard for sure, Step. Keep it up, my friend. Keep it up.
I saved you.
I can hardly remember anything.
Not even how I saved you from the clutches of the Organon?
There was this conveyor belt, and hey, you were there too. You were operating those levers.
Or how I nursed you back to health.
I remember a stinging taste on my tongue.
And how I carried you halfway around the planet.
Wait a minute. Wasn't there a crane?
Well, obviously, you don't remember anything. Be that as it may, you can thank me later. Your implant was malfunctioning. Your fall from the Organon cruiser damaged it.
The Organons pushed me off the cruiser?
Well, yes. Thank junk, I could fix everything.
Actually, it was me who supervised
Indian, I couldn't grow a 5 o'clock shadow when I was 16. I could grow a little on my chin, but that was it.
And now everything's all right again.
Exactly. Cletus is a traitor. He's collaborating with the Organon.
Of course he is. The Organon is our escort on our reconnaissance mission.
Yes, of course, but somehow Ulysses has convinced him to falsify his report. He'll advise the Council of the Elders to blow up Deponia.
Despite the planet being inhabited. The monster!
Exactly! The Organon wants to destroy Deponia.
I know that. That's why...
Steph, I'm the same way, buddy. I'm the same way. I love people way too much to be a dick.
So that he can blow up Deponia anyway.
We must stop him at all costs.
I agree. You've been kidnapped by a pirate.
How often do I have to repeat myself? I'm a garbage dealer. I just wanted to help.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on him. He won't hurt
you. Of course I won't. Why would I do
that? You see? I'm protecting you. Enough talking. We have to prevent the Organon from destroying Deponia. It'd be best if you took me along to Elysium. Then we could tell your people the truth, and everything will be fine,
right?
For real? You're taking me along? To Elysium?
Why wouldn't I? All we need is a perfect plan.
Hey, you're talking to the right man. Perfect plans are my specialty.
Okay, shoot!
We should take over the Organon cruiser. While you're distracting the crew, I'll sneak onto the bridge. Once I'm there, I'll dress up as the helmsman by making a false beard from a brush and some glue. After that, we'll just have to find a link...
Yep, we're the non-dicks.
...screwdriver.
It'd be easier to pass you off as Cletus. You bear a striking resemblance to him.
Well, I don't know. My body is much better toned.
We'll overpower him and go back to Elysium together.
Oh, that could work. It's a good thing I thought of that.
And what about us?
Oh, you...
Don't worry. When Elysium is informed that there's still life on Deponia, they'll call the demolition off.
Yeah, and we'll be on Elysium.
We'd be heroes.
And everybody will be happy.
Exactly.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Okay. I got kicked out of school in freshman year of high school because I beat some kid up. I didn't like what he was saying to me. It's not a proud moment of mine. Something I wish would have never happened.
Uh-oh.
That's Argus and his officials.
Quick, take cover.
Again, we're searching for a Deponian male and a tall Elysian female. We found their traces, so we know that they must still be nearby. If you find them, arrest them at once. The Elysian must not be eliminated. The Deponian, on the other hand, may.
Hey, did you hear that?
Yeah, I guess I'm too much of a threat to them.
Why? Is he too much of a threat to us? No, don't worry. He's just in our way.
Hey.
Get to work, men. There must be someone in the compound. Keep an eye on that gate. Don't let them escape.
Walking around the school, you got in trouble just for walking around?
They obviously have no idea who they're dealing with.
Yeah, Indian, that's not good, man.
He's just in our way.
Go get him, Tiger.
Violence, not good.
The Organons are standing almost directly under the magnet.
Those morons.
Enough laughter for now. I still need a plan to get rid of them. I hope Goal is watching this. This is something that I'll only do once.
Oh, I can't see that step. What is it, buddy? Fourteen and six is good. Anything positive. If you go even, that's good too. This left window.
Ow! What was that? Did you hear that too?
Oh, yeah, the emojis don't work.
Well, I don't think we need to be frightened of an animal that makes sounds like
that. It's probably physically... I prefer dogs, to be honest. As long as the top is down, I'm more of a dog anything. Person.
Ow! As long as the top is down, I can't make out anything in here.
Yeah, I guess I understand that.
I'll save my telekinetic powers for later.
Well, get this, dude. Wait.
Ow!
Yeah, cat and dog. That looks good.
Ow!
This game should be about over. Pipe. Oh.
The bone shattering honking will knock them out.
Yeah, I do understand, Indian.
Which brings us to plan B. As long as the top is down, I can't make out anything in here.
What?
What was that? No, that was not a cat. That was something.
Those were the emotes, you know.
Must be entangled in this pile of junk. So it would seem. Stupid animal.
Whew. It's a good thing I'm always
Yeah,
on my feet.
Definitely. I'll probably play Black Ops 2 here in a little bit. This is about over.
Ow!
What was that? No, forget it. There's nothing there.
All right, Ray. We're back now.
Now Now I hear it too. Hello? Hello, who's there? You're paranoid, 2017.
Tree puncher. Yeah, step. Caps. Yeah.
That wasn't half bad.
Hey, half bad is my second name, babe.
Stop calling me that.
Come on. We need to hurry.
Where are we going? Uh-oh.
Stop! Who goes there?
It's me, Cletus, accompanied by my charming fiancé, Go.
Finally, I was afraid she'd already eloped with that disgusting Deponium.
What a bizarre thought.
Au contraire, Buttercup. Don't be afraid to admit that you did cast a covetous eye on that Rufus. Very understandable.
All right, Indian. We'll see you in a bit, buddy.
Seemed like a dashing daredevil.
On the contrary, honey bunny. He was nothing more than a self-centered fool.
That's enough. You two will have enough time to frolic once we've returned to Elysium.
Oh, yeah, finally. Final preparations for our return have been made.
Very well. Now, I need to talk to you in private, Ambassador.
Of course. Why don't you scuttle on ahead, darling? Me and the bailiff have urgent matters to discuss. Seemingly.
But...
Shoo-shoo, sugar.
If you insist. So we'll see each other in a short while, then.
All right, get on out of here, girl.
Have you lost your mind completely? I thought we had an agreement. The memories of Ms. Gole must be deleted. And we need the ascension code.
Did your kid just yell at you, Ray?
Swap the cartridges and, leave the original on the platform.
Uh-oh. Ray, what are you doing?
Everyone except for the Deponians.
Don't you know she wanted the
funny. I'll personally
pink one?
Knife.
You can't be serious. People are living here, Cletus.
I'm just gonna call you Doom. Doom! Thank you. Welcome to the Zeppy stream. Thanks for coming to visit. Much appreciated. My family, I have family my grandmother is actually from Baumholder. Doom, thank you so much for the follow, man. Definitely appreciate it. Definitely appreciate it.
You'll help me to tell everyone the truth about Deponia.
And you really believe they'll grant someone like him access to Elysium?
Why not? Everyone will think it's you.
Him? Don't make me laugh. Give it up, Cletus. What's this?
You're Steve Faye, she did it, Step.
Don't make me laugh. Do I have to get angry first? Are you threatening me? Listen, bub, I've got the third ASCAT in the art of Shwekhulu. Yeah, just like I do. Oh yeah, what's your dojo? Five? Five? I mean, yellow. Fire? Capricorn? Ocelot? Damn. Don't make me laugh. I already told you that you shouldn't ape me. I already told you that you shouldn't ape me. Besides, that doesn't sound even remotely like me.
I think he does quite a good impression of you.
Be that as it may, this one-man flea circus will never pass for me. Look at the way he dresses. Disgusting. You two go ahead and sort it out between you.
But... Rufus?
Haha, Doom, I'm so glad. I'm glad that it's relaxing for you, buddy. Feel free to always come in and hang out.
Oh, you mean he's fighting?
It's not always chill. It's chill right now because I got off work.
He has more class than you.
Are you talking about the class of pandemic diseases?
I'll get going when I play some Call of Duty.
Yes, especially in the department of body odor.
You can't even hold a candle to Rufus.
Enlightenment is not his strong suit. What have we here? A second disguise. Let's see who's the...
Oh, Bentover! What's up, man? How are you doing? Thanks for stopping in and saying hey, though, man.
Yeah, well... Almost as good as my handmade disguise. Ha-ha! The inventory in these rags is ridiculously small. You can't even fit a bucket and mop in there, let alone a parrot and two cats. I'll put my stuff here for now.
Rufus is twice the man you are, hands down.
Maybe his feet are twice the size.
At least Rufus knows how to treat a woman well.
Oh, you mean right after he's bludgeoned her with a club? So this is the wimp you want to replace me with. Don't make me laugh. Give it up, Cletus. What's this? You're unleashing your lice upon me. Don't make me laugh. Do I have to get angry first? Are you threatening me? Listen, bub, I've got the third ass cat in the art of sweat. Yeah, just like I do.
I don't rage. I don't rage.
Five?
I have fun with it.
I mean... Yellow, fire, Capricorn.
I play some Arma 3 too.
Don't make me laugh.
I like survival horror games.
Don't make me laugh. I already told you that you.
I do a lot of different stuff, man. Do a lot of different games.
Me. Besides, that doesn't sound even remotely like me.
I think he does quite a good impression of you.
Be that as it may, this one-man flea circus will never pass for me. He can try and put on my clothes all he wants and infest them with bugs. There is still one thing where I'm completely different.
Oh my.
What the heck?
Your sagging butt cheeks? My birthmark, you dumbass.
Step! Absolutely, my friend. Absolutely.
Yeah, what are you doing? Ouch! No, don't!
Up on the flagpole, buddy. Oh, that's cool, Doom. That's cool. I never could get into the WoW and stuff like that. But they're pretty cool. They're pretty cool.
Not so fast, buddy. What was the agreement that Cletus was talking about?
What? Oh, that. Forget it. That's all toxic waste under the bridge. Let's go. To Elysium!
Wait a minute. That's it, right? You don't even care about what happens to Deponia. You just want to get to Elysium, whatever the cost.
Me?
Look at you go, Step. Look at you go.
You sounded quite different earlier.
You're beast, buddy.
Only idiots live here. If it were up to me, they could blow the whole place sky high. Yada, yada, yada. You keep out of this. Don't believe a word he's saying, Gol. He just wants to drive us apart.
But how do I know I can trust you?
Trust this rat. Don't make me laugh. Gol. He hates Deponia. He's an egomaniac, a thief, and a traitor. Just go through his things. I'm pretty sure you'll find a backup cartridge, just in case you realize what he's up to.
He wouldn't do that.
Well, go ahead. Have a look. Gol, don't. Gol, listen. You don't understand.
I think I understand very well. You know, Rufus, I really thought you were something special.
But I am something special.
I know you think that, but you're nothing but an egotistical scoundrel. You don't only resemble Cletus on the outside. Come over here. I want to take a good look at you before I return to Elysium alone, so I can remember what kind of a face not to fall for yet a third time.
I'm sorry.
Oh, look at you go, Step. Look at you go.
What next?
You're like emoting it all over the place.
Get me down from here.
Why should I? From the start, you've been jeopardizing our plans.
Nice.
Rufus, on the other hand.
You can't be serious. You're not saying you trust this lying rat more than me.
Why not? He is indeed a lying rat.
Hey.
But that's what makes him the perfect man for the job. He'll be celebrated as a hero in Elysium, and he'll get the girl. He'll get everything he ever dreamed of. Do you really think he'd risk all that?
That's right, Doom. I forgot this was a German game.
So much. Not man enough to do that. Once Gold
is
his true self, he'll lose everything he tried to achieve.
I played A Whispered World not long ago.
Congratulations.
And I also played,
the backup cartridge.
Yeah, Bushi, it's a German game. All the games I've been playing lately have been German games.
You want me to roll for a while?
No, no, don't worry. I know that you need to go easy on your back. And once we're back on Elysium, I'll give you a nice back rub, okay?
I guess so.
Come on, don't make such a gloomy face.
I'll be playing an Edna and Harvey game next. Tomorrow, probably.
I can't remember everything. Or was there something?
Yeah, it's very, very good art. Very good art.
How about a bit more enthusiasm towards Elysium and all that? Yes? No? What's wrong? Is there something you'd like to tell me? Aren't you happy to be going back to Elysium?
I am. It's just...
I wouldn't say it looks like anime, Step. I don't know.
Say goal.
Yes?
It's like this.
I'm all ears.
Well...
What are you stammering about? Spit it out.
It's just that...
You're beginning to scare me. What's wrong with you?
All right then. I'm gonna tell you now, but you have to promise not to get mad.
Why, Cletus? Why would I get mad at you?
Uh-oh. Gonna tell the truth.
Calm down. Relax.
Relax. Some con man erases my memory, poses as my fiancé, and almost gets me involved in genocide, and I'm supposed to relax.
Yes, relax, woman.
Didn't I? I mean, I'm the good guy.
You'll be the dead guy.
Aw, me too, dude. Me too. I love Christmas, man. Great time with the family. That's my favorite part of it. Definitely.
Okay, okay.
And now, remove this fragment of pseudo-personality from my brain. And don't even think about inserting it again.
Yeah, yeah, I'm working on it. Ungrateful.
Ooh.
Fortunately, the goal on the other cartridge likes me a bit more.
This has to go faster. We need those codes. Yes, Bonif, you do know what
I love take. Everybody step. Way, we'll all perish here. I love everybody. Irish. Bonif. Germans. The English.
No, Prime Control.
Love everything, UK. Love it. Sweden. Swedish people. I love everybody worldwide. It's amazing to meet up with all of you.
Get moving.
It's now or never.
That is true, Doom. That is true. I, on my mom's side, on my, her father's side, migrated from the UK to Virginia back in the mid-1600s. I think I traced it back. It's pretty neat. Pretty neat history. Oh, on my top. Oh, it's Hurley Clothing Company. Ah! Got a gun.
Surprised, are we? I bet you thought you finally made it, huh? Lady Luck loves the righteous, so on and so forth, right? Well, think again, buddy. It's almost ironic. For once in your life, you decide to do the right
thing. Yeah, that sounds about right, Doom. Back in, like, the 1600s. Your dream turns into a nightmare. Late 1500s, early 1600s.
Your home planet gone. I would really love to pity you now. But the cable boat is ready, and the ascension codes have been entered. I don't want to let Elysium wait for me any longer.
Londonberry.
They're expecting a report from me. I could have left already, by the way, but how shall I put it? My back is troubling me. I don't want to do all the rowing by myself. So, hand over the cartridge. Now, Gol's memories about your failed attempt to mess with my plans should still be stored in her short-term memory. I can delete that in a minute. Hand it to me. You wish.
Uh-oh.
What is going on here?
The Organon. Always on time, always reliable. I guess I owe you an apology. That rat didn't swallow your cheese, Bailiff. But I'm not an unforgiving person. Once Rufus hands over the cartridge, we'll be able to carry out our scheme as planned. Now more than ever.
You heard him, Rufus. Give him the cartridge.
Oh, you'll get it,
now.
Step. You'll get it.
Come on, Rufus. Be reasonable. I will return to Elysium no matter what. You can't change that. But if you hand over the data, you'll at least have a chance at saving Gol. So, what do you say? Do we have an agreement?
Yes, Bushi, it is Thursday, buddy.
You win. Here's the cartridge.
How unusually reasonable of you. And I bet that Gol would be thankful too. Unfortunately, she will never know that you even existed. My. Deponia will make such a great display of fireworks for our wedding.
I do that sometimes, Bushi. But it's better to think it's the day before than the actual day.
What happened?
Luckily, you didn't think it was Friday.
Can't you remember anything at all?
Of course I can remember. We two were on board an Organon cruiser. We wanted to inspect Deponia, right?
We're on Deponia now. Our mission is over.
Did I fall asleep?
There was an accident. You fell from the cruiser.
I'll be back in just a second. I gotta use the restroom again. I drank a lot of water. Oh. All right, I am back. Step, are you still trying to do those?
You're cornered.
It is 5:43 right now, buddy.
Look at you. You're cornered. It's over.
What?
So, Rufus, what are you going to do now? Look at you. You're cornered. Look at you. You're cornered. Look at you. You're cornered.
Give up, little man.
See you later.
No! Stop!
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine, Step. I have no problem with that. He's practicing in my channel. That's all right. That's all right. Yeah, it's almost 6 p.m. Doom, my time.
Back so soon?
Gray face, no space.
Pretty impressive fall, and you managed to land in the pile of needles. Never seen anything like it. You have my respect. Everything all right, kid? You seem a bit stressed out. There. The course is set. Next stop, the floating black market.
Good. Great. Fine.
Are you all right, Rufus? You sound all tuckered out. You didn't finish telling me what happened up there on the tower. I don't want to be nosy, but, is Deponia safe?
Uh-oh. We got the song.
That's out of my hands now.
Now look at you startled. Brain.
So you're 6 hours ahead of me, Doom. Which was all part of the plan. The world has been rescued that he did detest. Who'd have guessed? I attest you'd have done just the same. So if you still want to force me to do stupid chores like washing the dishes, do the trash and such, you'll just prove that you haven't had. He's in Germany, Bushi. Message and his chorus like huzzah as a rule. Huzzah, the chorus guys rule. Aww, the end. That was pretty good. That was a pretty good game. Yay! Look at all the German names. Alexander Kraus or Kraus. Uh-oh. That's not a good step. I'm right here, step. Face palm. Oh yeah. That ending wasn't as good as I thought. Yes, Step, you did very well, my friend. You are an emote master at this point. You are. Daedalic Entertainment. Koenig, wasn't that the famous German sniper from World War II? I think his last name was Koenig. That it? Hello? Oh. Okay, there it is. All right.